TLS is go for auto sequence start.
T-minus 27 seconds and counting. Endeavour's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 18 seconds.
15.
The sound suppression water system has been activated, protecting Endeavour and the launch pad from acoustical energy. We're go for main engine start. We have main engine start. 4, 3, 2, 1.
In all that time, there was not a hint of life, not a blade of grass, not a footprint, not a kangaroo rat, not a microbe, not even a single organic molecule. It says something about the uniqueness and preciousness of what we have around us.
And today there are three...
And yet, the reality is far more exotic, far more tantalizing. Everybody did it. Only a few generations ago.
Heads up, she's coming down.
Safe. But today, the situation is different. It is clear. We have made great changes in the past, and we can do so again.
Thank you. Sorrow, sorrow in my heart. My head and heart are heavy. Oh, way too much to bear. And the river broke the levee and caught me unaware. Oh, careless love. Oh, careless love. fallen ones. Working and waiting for the night to come. And the waiting for them, and the waiting for them, and the waiting for a miracle. Somewhere out there is a land. Some kind of mystic jewel.
Thank you.
spam getaway. My old man is getting me down. Said I had it coming. Waiting for the right time to go by. I'll be off and running. I'm rolling on.
frightened and very eager to please, I started a funny story which I'd heard that day. And I'd gone on for a while when it dawned on me that I'd forgotten how it ended. I'd forgotten how it ended. One, and the people were all looking very eagerly, waiting for the finish, because they knew that although the story was very boring, it must be boring for a purpose. Obviously, it was boring because the end was going to be so tremendously amusing. They all looked at me eagerly, and I continued and continued, and I thought, how in heaven's name can I get out of this thing? Whatsoever, quietly and secretly praying to myself to heaven. And then my prayer was granted. Ever since then, I've been a great believer in the efficacy of prayer, because just as I'd given up hope, just as I was wondering how I could get out of this situation, the walls started to shake, the chandelier fell down from the ceiling onto the table, the people jumped out of the table.
This was California, wasn't it?
So I was saved. My Hollywood career was saved by an earthquake. I can't pretend that my drawings are any sort of earthquake, but they'll have to stand in for that sort of distraction.
Thank you.
doesn't think. He always acts like half his age. He's a live wire, he's a renegade. My own man, my own man. You know there'll never be another mother like my own man. That's right. With the